Great Scott! I've all had the plutonium. How am I ever going to generate enough gigawatts to get home again? Great Scott! Can you turn that up?
Gigawatt?
Is that Huey Lewis?
No, man.
Chuck Berry. ZZ Top, baby.
That's Jay-Z, man.
That's famous enough for me. And apparently, he's got the gigawatts I need.
It's the rock. Yeah.
With the doc.
Jigga on the future flow. Got you unraveling. You stuck in the present. Jigga time traveling. Jay on the next issue. Move slow-mo. Came out the Lexus. Hopped in the dealer. Moving so fast. You be asking why, kid. Go back in the past. Fuck your mom's life. What I did. Rappers better head home. Else it'll be a massacre. Or you got the microphone.
We got force capacitor.
You can let a gun blow. Oh, but you never test, Sean. We already know, got
bulletproof vessel.
You can never catch us. You be moving so slow.
We just hit Bolivia.
Going double on show, yeah. Done that, been there, all over the timeline. 2MC² equals E dog Einstein. That dog okay?
He's more of a guinea pig than a dog.
Yo, B, hit him with that futuristic look.
The future's bright.
So bad.
The future's not.
Great Scott.
We got those jumping gigawatts.
Gigawatts.
We're hotter than.
Invested my money right. It's nothing I can't afford. You can try to skate through life. Over, got a overboard. So crisp, take a whiff. Rock my Calvin's on tour. You be smelling like piff.
Whoa, I hate manure.
Fulfill my density. Now we in the trigger spot.
Jay, time to hit me.
I'll give you all the gigawatts. Yeah. Know who's gonna win the NBA championship in 2035? You may not even be alive. I know your grandkids. I'm so official.
Hi, I'm a centaur, half man, half horse. Please do your part to help keep my people alive. F a horse.
Sexy. Sexy. Horses are sexy, you should f*** a horse. Horses are sexy, you should f*** a horse right now. Horses are sexy, you should f*** a horse. Horses are sexy, you should f*** a horse right now. Sexy.
I think I got another concussion, but coach says I'm fine.
Nah.
Buy me a yacht.
Mama, why is that beautiful woman with a monster?
Well, Chip, the story's old as dirt. Scholars all agree. Moron athletes get the best pussy to pet unequivocally.
God damn it, baby. I ain't gonna tell you again not to talk when you're talking to me, damn it.
And what's going on over there, Mama?
Certain as a douche, having a goatee. Domestic violence fears lead to black-eyed tears. Brute and his cutie.
What? And where's the public outcry?
Well, outrage can't score points. Convicts can't play D. Our memories are short. Let's throw it out of court. Justice takes a knee.
Oh! Hey, a free pot! Go along!
Ah!
Mom! Oh, my mom!
You're a monster!
That's you.
Sir, this is a restaurant. Are you single?
Everything in this jungle wanna eat you, baby. I can't blame them cause you look so fine. I wanna give you sexual ways. Give me that sweet, sweet monkey vagina. Though I wanna put your pelvis in traction on Pandora, the main attraction is rabbit sex in the Lord of the Rings. Smack her in the ass with your ponytail.
Sully was a soldier in a bad position. He won't be scoring with their spinal condition. They put him in a body with a tail and fangs. And what we are presuming is a hit to go away. Now he's gonna name.
Well, there are words that you can say, like nouns, adjectives, and verbs. And there are things you just can't say, like curses and racist remarks. And people say it's not okay to ever confuse the two, cause it makes them frown. But I think it's profound, cause my teacher tells my folks I've got Tourette's. I say bitch and pussy, but I really mean two of my pets. I can say ass cause it's something I saw. Some say it's a curse, I say hee-haw. I talk in a way that no one gets, cause there are words that sound the same, like damn and pecker and gay. And then some words are spelled the same, like knockers and cough and snatch. So people really can't complain when I use them as I please, cause they're homonyms. Yes, they're homonyms. So when I yell out fag and chink and dyke, they mean different things, so I'm clearly within my right. I could just yell out homonym, but I prefer the homo spin. I'm teaching the world about homonyms. Yeah!
I'm teaching the world about homonyms.
Everybody!
I'm teaching the world, let class begin!
Sono incagliato qui sull'Alfa 5 dei ceti. Se certo er la vendetta sul colora che lo mette. Poi il dolore non direttamente canale. Il mio orecchio non sopposte di ottenergli le anguille. Pensate che abbiate vinto questo tondo, che clamor so me prenderò con 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 con.
La logica dice che morirò.
Andrew Lloyd Webber's The Beastmaster is Broadway's newest smash sensation.
I'm Dar, the Beastmaster.
David Hasselhoff returns to Broadway as Dar, the Beastmaster.
I seek vengeance against a cult leader. I'm Dar, the Beastmaster.
I'm a little slave girl.
Country singer Faith Hill stars as Kiri.
Is there no one for me?
I'm the Beastmaster, my friend's a Black Panther. Your thoughts on bestiality?
Nathan Lane and Matthew Broderick are reunited as the twin ferrets Kodo and Pono.
Hey Kodo!
Hey Pono!
Where's Bruno?
You Dodo!
Hakuna Matata!
Original tap dancing kid Alfonso Ribeiro is a panther named Panther.
These claws of mine dig into you when I make love to you.
I'm gonna throw your baby in the fire.
Kiss rocker Gene Simmons makes his Broadway debut as Max.
I'm a cult leader, father today. The cult leader, I'll make you pray to me.
It's the law of the jungle, it's L-O-V, love, beast, man, and girl,
together in harmony.
I'll get you, Beastmaster!
Your Honor, the defendant was arrested without a license in a car containing 3 concealed weapons and over an ounce of marijuana.
Well, counsel, if your client insists on pleading the fifth, I'll have no choice but to throw the book at him. How do you want to proceed? Order!
Kick, punch, we don't have much time. If you don't squeal, you're gonna serve a dime. I'm fine either way, cause I still get paid. But listen to a teacher, this will be your next play. Now snitch!
Snitch? Rat, rat! Rat, rat!
Snitch, snitch, rat!
Snitch, snitch, rat!
Rat, rat, snitch!
Rat, rat, snitch!
Don't be a hero when you could serve zero. Or do you want a shower with some butch board Quiro?
Wasn't driving the car, I was chilling in the back. It was King Kong Moosey with the drugs behind the wheel. If it keeps my kudos safe, bet your ass I'm gonna squeal.
This is absurd. He wants to throw us off his scent.
Your Honor, I've prepared a plea agreement.
It can't be a crime just to kick a dope rhyme.
Good point, Talking Dog. Since your plea was served time.
Yeah, you gotta believe.
You fucked up now, Parappa.